Wondering how to please a woman in bed? You may hear women complain about their relationships or sex life, but what are you actually doing to change that? It is a hard question to answer. You may want to, but you are not sure how to get around doing it. Your reply may be, "Well, how am I supposed to know if she is not enjoying it? She does not tell me she is not. She looks like she is enjoying herself." Okay, I understand that, but to make things easier on yourself, just ask. Now, your partner may be relatively new to you, so you are too shy to ask. Maybe you do not want your ego bruised if she gives you suggestions, but do not take it personally. How to please a woman in bed 13 details to master the game. Now, while you muster up the courage to ask her if she enjoys the sex, incorporate some of these tips in your sex regime. You will be surprised that some of these tips are really simple and easy to do. I think the problem is many people assume that what pleases their partner in bed involves doing the splits and rearranging organs. That is not the case. Sex is about connection, not intensely terrifying positions. It is not as hard as you think. 1. Teach yourself about sex in general. Listen, the only way to truly figure out how to please a woman in bed is if you genuinely understand how the female body works. That way, you know where and what the clitoris is and does. You know the sensitivity of the nipples and the erogenous zones. The more you know about sex, sex health, and communication, the better it is for you. 2. Not all women are the same. Here is the thing: while you should educate yourself about sex, sex health, and communication, which provide you with general knowledge, now, every woman is different, just like every man. Some women have more sensitive nipples than others. The clitoris comes in all sizes, and every girl likes to be touched in different way. I know you may be freaking out, but calm down, it is going to be okay. 3. You have to listen. Listen to her. Though she may not say where or how she likes to be touched, it is your job to see how she responds non-verbally. You may hear her moan, see her grab her bedsheets, or increase her breathing. These are all signs you are going in the right direction. This is why it is important not to compare your current partner to your past partners. 4. Foreplay is a must. I know guys get excited and want to go right into penetration, but you need to slow it down. Men and women are different in this part, as it takes longer for women to become aroused than it does for men. This is a huge problem, as many men assume that women get turned on exactly like them. If you want to turn her on, focus on the foreplay. 5. It takes two to tango. A common complaint in the female community is how their partners have sex with them like a rabbit. It is quick, fast, and the guy is the only one who comes. If you want to learn how to please a woman in bed, genuinely care about the experience she is having. Sex is not just about you and getting you off, she is also in the picture as well. Focus on her, trust me, it pays off. 6. Orgasming is pretty nice. But you do not want to pressure her to have one. I know you want to make her orgasm, because that is usually the goal for every guy. If she does not orgasm, do not push it, making it feel like she has to. If that happens, she will not orgasm. An orgasm is connected to her mental state, so she needs to feel relaxed and aroused. If she is not achieving an orgasm, maybe it is time you looked at your techniques. 7. Use your hands. You have two of them, so you have a great advantage. Now, sex is not just about the penis, it is more than that. Use your hands to explore her body. Actually, you should be using your whole body to have sex. Lips, teeth, tongue. Do not be scared to gently bite her earlobe or lick her neck. At the same time, you can grab and squeeze her ass or breasts. See? The hands come in handy. 8. Do not stick to one position. Sometimes, we become so comfortable in a couple of positions, they become routine. Now, this is not a bad thing, but sometimes it is good to spice things up with a new position every now and then. Too much of the same thing leads to boredom, and you do not want that. So, if you are always in missionary, it is time to flip her on her stomach. 9. oral sex. Now, oral sex is becoming mainstream, which is great, as women also deserve to have that performed on them. I mean, come on, we do it for you guys. It can be done during foreplay or sex, and that even arouse her the more. It is not unusual for women to orgasm during oral sex, you just need to get the technique right. 10. Take it easy. If you are not relaxed, the sex is not going to be as good as it could be. You and your partner want to break down those insecurities and negative thoughts, and just be in the moment. If you are not relaxed, you are going to miss out on what the sex could have been like. There is no need to feel pressure and stress, sex is literally supposed to relieve that. 11. Make sure to communicate. Sex is a tango between two people. If you want the dance to be smooth, you need to communicate. Of course, you do not need full-length conversations, but check in with your partner and see if it feels good or if they like what you are doing. This allows her to tell you or move your hand into the right position. 12. Release each other's fantasies. Your brain is one of the most active organs during sex. That is right, it is not your penis. So, feed your brain and indulge in your fantasies. Whether you act them out or they go on in your head, sex is about freedom, so let your thoughts go wild. 13. Do not body shame. Women are very sensitive about their bodies, myself included. There is a lot of pressure on us to look a certain way. Let me tell you, it is hard to achieve it. This affects the way we have sex, as we may refrain from certain positions because of our breasts, thighs, or stomach. Though you are not responsible for her insecurities, help make her feel comfortable. Tell her what you love about her body. When she feels vulnerable, use that moment to compliment her. For more dating, relationship, and marriage advice, please visit my blog hotamacarellashunshipwork.com. Also, subscribe to this YouTube channel and press the red button so that you can be notified whenever I release a new video.